So it's the last morning, and I was trying to go after a hog, and nothing was coming into my blind. I think the wind was shifted on me, but nothing was coming in, so I decided to do a little still hunting. And they told me it wouldn't work here, but I started sneaking around on this river bottom where it was quiet, and under these big old oaks, and saw some whitetail. Got pretty close to them, actually, but I'm not hunting whitetail. And then I saw these hogs from a distance, and it took about 30 minutes to sneak up on them, but I got a good shot at about 25 yards broadside, finally, from this sow. I was crawling, I was shimmying under the bushes, hand and foot, and shoveling on my butt there, and crawling on my knees, and then put the hammer down on this one.